home in Palermo facing Slovenia. First half, here's a chance for Roma's Francesco Totti. What a blast, but that flashes wide of the goal. The Italian goal came in the 77th. Fabio Grosso with the service in to substitute Christian Zaccardo, whose header rebounds off a Slovenian defender and finds its way in. Marcello Lippi and the rest of the staff delighted. They needed only a point to go through, and for the fans, the goal even sweeter, orchestrated by two Palermo players. Italy qualifies for the 12th straight time.